Whoever finds this, know that I held humanity's interest first. Always. I was sent to Selene alongside two colleagues, one of which I discovered was a mole by the investors. Had Owl been allowed to come to Selene, the knowledge of this unlimited green energy would have been monopolized by the same people who caused this mess to begin with. The other colleague I left behind. I did not trust you, Kaku. I couldn't. It was too much of a risk. I hope you will forgive me. The Selene facility was built for one purpose. Master and perfect the experimental reactors used to power the floating cities. No easy task, but it has been done. Yet, we do not have the people to construct anything but a basic prototype. It can be built for real, I know it! We just need more people. There's a place where the Rafts live in peace with any survivors of the old world. They call it. To reverse the damage we've done. But we received a message from the investor. One of the investors has taken control of the community. Olaf Wilkstrom. I fear his intention is a potential haven. Thank you.
get it. They left me here. Wow. Thanks for waking me up. Long-term cryosleep can result in a number of issues. So, you got room for a bioengineer? I swear, it's actually practical. Great! That's very nice of you. I'll do my best.